Hi, with Ollie!
Arts, crafts, yummy treats, lots to do, lots to eat. Come and join in the fun. Let's get making, let's get baking. Let's get arty and messy. DIY with Ollie.com.
Welcome to DIY's Ollie. Today, we're gonna make a water and tea tray. This will make a great Father's Day present. He can put his watch, his money, his keys, anything he wants in it. If you're not subscribed yet, click the red button down there. If you are, click the thumbs up button. Now let's get started. Today we're gonna be lots and lots of pictures of a tray. A really cool plain Mod Podge and brushes. First, paint your tray with your really cool paint. Now let it dry and put on another coat. It's dry. Now we can glue the pictures on. When you're done putting on the pictures, cover the whole tray with Mod Podge. Now let it dry. It's done. Isn't it so pretty? I think my daddy will very, 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 very love it. Like and subscribe for more Father's Day videos. I love you, Daddy. Mwah!